And were you ever to fly over it, you'd see there quite a lot of courtyards.
Ah.
You know, it's really quite a sort of big... I think one of the family called it the aunt heap, because all the aunts lived there, you know. So there's quite a lot of sections
right.
of it. Like living in sort of a terrace or
something. So you're not going to...
It's a very nice terrace. I've been in there, actually.
It's really nice.
Beautiful.
But you've got quite a lot of different